Today we are taking on the boss of Mars. Stay tuned. Ladies and gentlemen, so let's go through this. 1, 2, 3, 4 presses down, 3 golden bricks, collect 2 vortex missions, done. The boss awaits us. So, I wonder what kind of a car he's using. Yeah, good point. Good. What the? What the hell? Ha! Oh! Okay, that's it. I'm gonna take your challenge and bet that your vehicle is indeed destructible. Take this! Bruce B! Well, it is indestructible. Okay? No use holding the frisbee. Can't kill my enemy. Right? Okay, I'm gonna repair my vehicle. Good, good. What the hell? Of course! All the time! I got lighted up right now. He was walking it in air. Nothing. Oh hell no, you don't. God. Faster than you. What the hell was that? No. Take that. Come on, go. Come on! Oh, quick! I got a dog that doesn't know what to shoot! Again? At the same place? Are you fucking kidding me? For fuck's sake! Lost just by driving. What the hell? I got another dog. Great. And this is the last lap. Go! Gotta get it. Again! At the same damn place! What's wrong with the missile? He's gonna attack me now. Okay. I believe I have won. That guy is like 2 million. Soon not to be 2 million miles behind me, but still far, far behind me. So I believe this counts as a win. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, Project Speed has beaten the car, the indestructible car with one wing and shield missing. Not in speed. What's gonna do? Yep, sure did. Sure thing. Great work, buddy! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have completed this. So let's go back to Sandy Bay. You said so, I gotta go. Alright, and welcome back to Sandy Bay. So, guys, we're gonna finish this episode and I'll see you in the next one.